What's going on, guys? Daniel aka Phoenix CTS coming to you guys with another brand new episode of Filmmaker Reacts and Writer Reacts. So we got a double whammy for you guys, a whole show. We were doing the Filmmaker Reacts to Kang Daniel Jealous and then the Writer Reacts. So Writer Reacts, I break down the lyrics, and Filmmaker Reacts is I break it down from a filmmaking perspective. Lights, camera angles, editing, all that fun stuff for you guys. I do that every single week on this channel. That's kind of what I'm based around because I am a filmmaker and a writer. Sorry, it's been a while, guys. I know I haven't uploaded for, it's almost been a whole week or so since I did the last video, but we're still on the weekly schedule, guys. Don't worry. I've been kind of busy, you know, with COVID and with schools coming back in. We're trying to figure out all the online stuff, so I'm getting back in the swing of things. But most importantly, I am also writing again. I've started a new screenplay, so I'm writing. And that is my biggest passion in the world. I give that my 110%, so I have to like get all the writing I need to do in the day before I even consider making a YouTube video, but I'm doing pretty good so far, so I'm here back at you guys. I wanted to make up to you, since we haven't had a video in a long time, I wanted to do this huge video because you guys love the Kang Daniel videos. I like his new music, and I wanted to give you a huge, like kind of full breakdown of this song. We got the performance and we got the lyric breakdown. So we're gonna do all that in one. And really quick, while I still have you guys, by the way, we're in a new setup. I decided to move the camera a little bit, put it somewhere new just to have a little fun energy vibes. Anyways, would it look cooler if there was like a light back? Give me one sec. Does that kind of give it some flare if it was just like a red light over there? Okay, we're working with it. But anyways, guys, while I have you here, before we get into the video, I just wanted to ask you guys a one simple question. And that question is, what content do you want to see from me? I do the Filmmaker Reacts, I do the Writer Reacts, and I do the occasional travel vlogs, but I want to expand and kind of do some stuff that has to do with more filmmaking or whatever. That is also what you guys want to see too, because I'm here to serve you and help improve your video understanding and skills and perhaps writing. If you guys want to see tutorials or anything, let me know. I just want to know what kind of content you're willing to see, as well as if there's any other artists you want me to react to and stuff. I know GOT7's coming back, and we love Jackson Wang. If you haven't seen the reaction, I'll have it up there in the YouTube card. So they're going to come out with new music, so I might react to them, maybe catch up on some other GOT7 videos that I have not seen yet, because I haven't seen too many. So if there's any that you want me to check out, I most definitely will. I can get really close to this one. It's like this is like not touching, like it's like right here. But without further ado, guys, let's jump right into Filmmaker and Writer Reacts to Kang Daniel Jealous. All right, here we go, fellas. Kang Daniel Jealous outdoor version. You're talking about this from a filmmaking perspective. It's called outdoor version, and that's what it is. Outdoors. You guys are pretty good on intel about these things, so if you could tell me what time of day this was shooting, I think this is towards the end of the day, or it's like towards the very beginning of the day. It's not necessarily golden hour, not when like the sun is like super setting, but it's definitely at an angle. It's not like right above them in the sky, or else the harsh shadows would be like really terrible. You can see how dramatic the shadows are. So we go to this wide shot, see how far they're coming out. So that means the sun's got to be all the way over here, super far into the distance. So I'm guessing it's close to the horizon, but not like sunset, because it's still kind of bright outside. That's what I think. Got some aerial shots. It's probably done with a drone. And then like this one too, probably because it's super high up. And then all the other stuff is usually on like a steady cam or like I know the word. A gimbal, where they just hold the camera around, it's like stabilized and they can go in and out and just move with the dancers and really get in there. And they can turn it just like they're doing right here. So like all these guys are in focus and we got some depth of the field because of how blurry like super far background is, but I'd say the entire set's in focus. And This lighting is still pretty soft despite having those harsh shadows, so I don't know if they're using direct sunlight or if they're blocking something off, like, or have the silk to like kind of diffuse it. Hard to tell. Ooh, I like that little bob that the drone did. And we got like some practical props here, and this looks like a real live airport. This reminds me of Fly by GOT7, kind of just shooting in this like airport airstrip place. Not that many super close-ups in here. And you can tell like they're all using wide lenses here because you can see the vastness of everything. You can see all the way back here into the atmosphere. It's not like compressed where you can only see a tiny lane. So even when it goes closer to them, like right here, you still see everything going on in the background. So wide lens the whole time, which is what I'm using right now. There. Oh. We had a little break there. I do notice though that the album, the mini album I should say, is called Cyan. Color of his hair, and just look how much like the blues are so prevalent in the sky. I think that was intentional. Sorry there isn't more to cover here. Originally I didn't want to react to this because of this very reason, because it is just, it's like a live performance, and I don't like to react to live performances because there's nothing really to them from a filmmaking perspective. It's just like, here we got some studio lights and then we're just gonna record, point a camera at something that's happening. That's pretty much what this is. This is the same thing, except this is outside, so I can talk about the outdoor lighting and that's pretty much it. There's not like filmmaking, editing, story stuff going on in here like there was, say, like a music video or a movie trailer. But you guys really wanted me to check this out, so I am reacting to it as a fan too. That was a nice edit. I take it back. We have to run it back. Okay, so that was a cut. So I think they just color grade the sky here. They change the blues to be like pinks. And then boom, this is the same place, different time of day. So this is like sunrise. And then we got these oranges and pinks. That's a cool thing. Ooh, I love they fall like dominoes on the beach. Ooh. There's lots of turning. And then you can see the light behind them. So for this, since like the sun's behind them and they're backlit because the light's behind them, we see their faces would normally be really dark, so they probably got like a huge white bounce card or something in front of the dancers that's bouncing the light back in a really soft manner, so we can still see their faces without them being practically like silhouettes. You also get some bounce off the concrete to shoot the light back up. Boom. Okay, that really reminded me of like the I Hope performance video. I think I like that one better. Just the setting I think was cooler than this, but this was still cool and I still like it, and I think the dance is cool and Kang Daniel's really awesome dude. So yeah, sorry there wasn't really a lot to talk about from a filmmaking perspective, but you guys wanted to react to this so much, I just thought, like, you know, screw it. If you guys want to see this anyways, even though I don't have a lot to offer, then yeah, let's do it. So as you guys know, I said earlier I'm packaging this with the writer react, so we're just gonna bring him on really quick. And we're gonna do our swap DD swap and react to the lyrics to Jealous. Here we go, take it away. Welcome, guys. We are back here at the writer side of things. I'm going to be breaking down the lyrics for you guys for Kang Daniel Jealous. Let's check it out. Follow me on the night that began at the end of the weary day. Ride with me. So high. Pretty cool on the asphalt. Break away. Let's forget about it for a while. Forget about what? I feel perfectly. I feel perfect? I don't know if there's some translation error there, but it's kind of just like enjoying stuff. Like I'm touching the sky. Touching? It's a reference to his other song. It's moving. We're just feeling the air in here. They're gonna be jealous. So it's like, just like, hey, let's pause, live in the moment. You know, the two of us are right here. Let's enjoy this time. Don't care what everybody else says. They don't got what we got, so they're gonna be jealous. I like that. The nice little romance song. Okay, if I lose set A, don't stop. Huh. Just turn up the volume so that my breath is full. Turn it, baby. I feel like I'm staying up all night. So, almost getting... just like getting high on this energy, just letting it last forever. That's what they say right... that's what he's saying right here. And just like really just holding on to this moment with his significant other for as long as he can. Because we don't know what the future's gonna hold. I pretended to know the feelings I've been forgetting for a long time. Yeah. That's a really good line, because it kind of has to do with almost like what he was going through. Because I know he was going through some mental stuff, especially like with like all the pressure that everybody's putting on him and everything. So, I can see like how you could lose passion and stuff. It's almost like the Black Swan thing. Like he might have fallen out of love with the art for a little bit. He had to take some time, you know, be with himself, and then he's coming back and we got Sion and it's great. That's a great line. Yeah, turn off the phone, stop worrying. Once you get away from that, it's a really cool thing. Like when I go on vacation or something, I try to distance myself from like social media and technology and my phone just as much as I can. If like I'm outdoorsy, because then I can just like really feel just the energy that the world's given me and allows you a lot of time to think. And especially like right now, while we are very separated, I feel like we can still find a way to enjoy ourselves and look within a little bit more than we usually do. We're not going to wander without a compass, but we're the only ones here, feeling the air. We're not going to wander without a compass, so we know where we're going. We have a direction. I like people with drive like that. This is a very relatable thing, because like sometimes like you go through something or you find somebody and you can just tell that they're different, you know, that like you've encountered people all your life, but they bring a certain energy, and the way that your energy and their energy collides, it's special, and it's something that you can't find with anybody else, and it just makes you so happy. And you can really just do anything and feel peaceful when they're there, because you guys just have that compatibility. That's, yeah, it's a really nice feeling. Baby. Don't need to say anything, just feel it. Don't ruin the moment, just, we're here. We're all more jealous. You can enjoy it, tonight will be remembered forever. Yeah, well, I've had those nights. So everyone can follow after them. Oh, we're gonna be setting an example for those people because we're just that awesome. That's cool. The dawn comes suddenly. It's okay, don't stop. It's like living the moment, man. Because some people can't live in the moment. They're thinking too much out of their head. You just gotta live and do and exist. And just, yeah, be yourself. It's a cool song. The final chorus is a little different, too. Baby. Jealous tonight. I like that slow little fade out. So there you guys go. That was my writer reacts, kind of go through the lyrics, talking about that. This is a cool song. It's not like super deep or anything, but it was, there's still some meaning there, just having this time with your special person and just living in that moment. Everybody else is going to be jelly, and we know what we got to do, and we know we're having a good time and just straight just living, you know, existing and feeding off life's energy. And so that was really cool. And then we checked out the performance video. Performance video was cool. I mean, I liked the color grade. It looked very pretty for what it was. And then they did that whole flip thing. And then the lyrics, of course, we checked those out. So if you guys like this, please drop me one of these. And subscribe for new videos every single week. This is a big one. I know. I just wanted to make it up to you guys because I hadn't been posting super often. Stay healthy. Stay safe out there. You know, find little things that you can work on. Read. Pick up a book. I like reading. And let me know what other content you want to see. What other artists, what other like filmmaking stuff you want to see me do. And I got you covered. All right, guys. But most importantly, this is Baby Daniel, aka Phoenix CTS. And I want you to find yourself, be yourself, love yourself. Hi, guys. Daniel, aka Phoenix here, checking in with you guys at the end of the video. If you did enjoy what you saw, please check out one of these other two videos. Or just like the video and subscribe down below for a video every single week. Thank you, guys. I love you. Have a good one.